Since I was born, money long, money long, poopy gone, drinking humble strong, money long, my money long, I'm poopy gone, rest in peace, tone, on the trap, on the seat, nigga, wait.
What's up, what's up, what's up, you guys? You already know, you got your boy Mike and the men in black, Marc’A. I mean, you got Marc’A, Mike. It's my nigga, right? Yo, we've been through so much. And now he's another year older. He's almost 30.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry. But my man, 25, you already know, man. Happy birthday.
Yo,
to Marc’A.
It's my birthday. It's my birthday. It's my birthday.
It's his birthday, cause it's his birthday. It's his birthday. It's his birthday. It's his birthday.
It's a busy day. It's his birthday. We got a lot going on today, but
a lot going on this weekend.
But Queen.
Yes. Okay. So this video, before we go, because we gotta celebrate my birthday. My baby Queen finally released the video to one of my favorite songs on her album,
which I haven't heard yet. That's crazy.
What's your favorite for you?
Was we lit?
No. Oh, you might have been. I wasn't.
Every day I'm lit. No, I'm just playing.
She finally released a video to Mother's Hand. I love this song so much. It's like, it's so personal. It's so beautiful. She's singing to her son. I love every word of it. And I have been waiting for her to release this video.
What's the lyrics? I'm sorry.
Ever since she posted the pictures on Instagram and her little behind the scenes video of it, I've been waiting for it. And it finally came out, I think, last night or early this morning. But whatever. We about to watch it.
Definitely.
So, do y'all like my new necklace? I got another snake. It's a cobra. I know, I love it. Add to my collections of my snakes.
Well, before we play this video, what's your top Queen song? Let's wait to that after the video. But let's get into it right now, you guys. We got Queen Naija, Mama's Hand. Let's go.
Oh, she beautiful.
Hey, Atlanta.
I love Queen. Hey, Stinky.
You don't miss me?
I miss you, Mommy.
Mama's Hand. Let me hear the video. I'm kind of far away.
Thank you.
She is so beautiful. Hey, fun fact, me and Queen got the same birthday.
She a Libra?
Today her birthday too.
I knew it was a reason you love
today
her.
Today is Queen's birthday as well. Happy birthday, Queen.
Let me stop. Happy birthday, baby.
Look, I love that scene.
That's everything. That dress. Oh. I feel like, is all her songs in the same key? Or is it just me tripping? We'll talk. That was all mine and Trey? Huh? Was that all mine and Trey? No.
No, it's all her. Oh, look at that.
That's cute. School girl.
Church girl.
Church skirt, huh? School girl. Her skirt way above her knees. Knees. Yes, Christ. Come on, Jesus.
Oh, she's big in
Ooh,
church.
Oh, yes, Jesus.
She made a gospel song, too. That's not
That's
out yet.
That's what we need to be reacting to.
It's not out yet. Or the song. Whoa. Look at Chris, man. Look at little baby Chris. I love that dude.
Mama's head.
Look at her mama.
Oh, that's her mom.
That's her mom.
But she loves. She got to be brown soon, ain't she?
Mm-hmm.
I love her.
I love
still stuck on like.
That's her mom.
I'm not playing. I love stuff like this when they do it in church. I love the church setting behind this. That's like a war cry.
Well, she's a big, what she's like, doing right now. She grew up in church. She's like a really big church girl.
That's what the people use to move your spirit. Like, that just touched me. Mm-hmm.
This is dope. I love the black and white feel of it. Because that dress is like yellow, I think.
You think so? It's gotta be white.
No, I saw the behind the scenes video. The behind the scenes on her vlog, her and Clarence. Some dress she was wearing was bright yellow.
Is she about to have a boy or a girl? Baby. Another boy?
They named him Enzo.
Wow. Baby. Congratulations, Queen. Oh, Clarence too. Congratulations, Clarence and Queen. I'm sorry.
Y'all, hey, baby. Hey, that's what's the girl? The other YouTuber, her friend. Now she's standing up.
Yes.
I think that dress was yellow.
It look white, but
because it's black and white, boy.
I mean,
every bright color gonna look white when it's black and white.
There should be a tint to it. What did you think?
Darker colors be darker.
True. Like that dress probably in blue. Look. Or green.
It's her baby daddy. I'm so happy for them. Like,
yeah, I love them too. Honestly, our story begins. Oh, Enzo. And it's so crazy because I really had to grow into you.
I've always loved Corey.
Honestly, like I was about to say, if it wasn't for Marc’A, I don't get me wrong, I was hip to what, medicine? No, what was before medicine?
Her songs with Armand and Trey.
Yeah, no, this not happened with me. It was Maybe.
I got you hip to that song.
No, but remember, I heard it but didn't know what it was because it was like her intro. Mm-hmm. But then Marc’A, this is a Queen fanatic, y'all, seriously.
I love Queen.
No, seriously.
And we share a birthday.
Like, I didn't know y'all birthdays the same. Because I knew it was some type of narcissism around.
It's not just that. She's just raw as fuck. Before I even knew her shit, we shared the birthday. I liked her.
She's amazing. I'm a Queen supporter, y'all. Seriously, man. I support the family. Chris, you fucked up. Damn, you fucked up.
And then you lost part of it.
You're a dumbass.
Wait, what did De'Ara say? How dumb can you be?
How fucking dumb can you be, bruh? Yeah, man. Queen, I do feel like you need to change the key, though. Every song, all my favorite songs are all on the same key.
Let me think.
Medicine, Karma, Maybe. Maybe it was kind of up.
Well, the song she got with Armand and Trey, she sing higher.
Okay.
Those two, No Strings. And then that other little like mix up they did, I played for you.
I gotta hear it tonight.
And then did you see when she sung what's that song by Jennifer Hudson and Jennifer Lawrence, whatever? Oh, she put on her Instagram.
I did. You showed me that.
Turn on the mountains from Dreamgirls. Yeah, scream and shout. You can say what you want. That was raw as fuck. She sung that bitch raw as fuck.
And I am telling.
That's the song I'm telling you.
I got it.
She sung that on her Instagram. I was like, oh.
You a manimal for that. What my nigga say? I'm a manimal. Man-made animal. Shots to your rib cage, turn you into denimals. Nigga, that's gobit. Squeeze you like a yogurt. In the city, I'm a rider, you a motherfucking chauffeur. Hey, he was hollering. If you know what I just rapped, you were raw for that. Y'all probably don't, but who said that?
Even have my booty look good in these pants? Like,
yeah, I see a little cheek. Y'all see the glutes?
I'm trying.
He trying to be out here.
I'm trying.
He trying
man.
To be grown. For real, no, live your best life. That's all. I'm so with it.
Time for our shout out / question.
So I got this not too long ago, but I'm gonna read it and we're just gonna respond to it. What's good, bro? My name is blank. I'm 22 from the turn, 23 from Atlanta. Okay, so I've known I've been playing for the wrong team for a while. I'm not out or anything. Terrified to do so in the moment, but I realize I'm not getting any younger. I need to experience this side of me. I've recently made Grindr profile, but I've quickly realized that's not a safe / good place to start this off. I just wanted to know if you have any advice or suggestions on how to play this. P.S. I love watching you and Marque's YouTube channel. And watch it while I'm at work as often as I'll post. Sent from my iPad. So,
I missed it. I'm sorry.
I think you should read that over. I feel like we would have two different responses to that.
So basically, he's just saying, like, he's like gay, but he's not out. He want to come out, but don't know how to do it, though.
I mean, he's
not know how to explore his, that the true side of
it. It's obvious he's dating girls, because he said he's playing for the wrong team.
Yeah.
I can answer.
You ain't got to rush it. Just take it slow, you know? And you could be on Grindr. I mean, I found my first boyfriend off of Jack. We was together for like 3 years. So just because you're on Grindr don't mean it's like a bad thing.
It's not what you
just,
do, it's how you
just
do
be
it.
Careful about who you talk to, because niggas will try to set you up. And niggas will try to sweet talk you to just do adult stuff to you and then drop you.
Me personally, I'm all here for it. I would just say it starts within you. Like, that's what I want to, like, really start telling you, even myself. It really starts within you. Like, you gotta find yourself within you. Like, I feel like a lot of us, when we trying to come out and stuff like that, we're trying to fit in, if you know what I'm trying to say. We find people that we can fit in and try to change ourselves in a way just to feel comfortable with our lifestyle. And this is me being honest. But I want to say, bro, start within you, bro. Because like I said, you will learn shortly, hopefully, that, you know, life is what you make it. So, like he said,
you make it sound like you're so old, like you're 23, like you're Mike's age. Like, there's no rush to come out or anything like that. Like, take it slow until take your time until you become really comfortable. No, because obviously he know he's gay, whatever. Because he said, obviously I'm playing for the wrong team. So just take your time. You ain't got to rush it, you know.
The ratchet side.
Get comfortable with it.
I want to say, come out when you find the one. Like, don't just come out.
No, because then you're still going to be hiding yourself.
Yeah. What you mean?
If he waiting to come out, I mean, until he find a boyfriend or something, how long that's going to take?
I'm just saying, you looking for... I'm just saying, this is nobody's business. Like, don't get me wrong. Like, moral of the story, this is your business. That's why I say you got to find how you feel with you. You know what I'm saying? How you want to go about your life. If you want to be on Grindr, like he said, it's great relationships made on these websites and stuff like that. Because being gay isn't easy. It's not. Let's just be honest. You are.
When you're ready to come out, you will know.
And find the Lord. He'll tell you.
Hey, so, man, that's it. Thank you guys for watching. We got to go. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Welcome to our channel. If you're new, please subscribe to our channel. We got a lot more stuff coming out for y'all. Got movies coming out. He got his talk show coming out.
Yes,
if you're already here, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for continuing to watch us and love us and support us. Follow us on Instagram. Follow him on Instagram. Follow our joining account on Instagram. Follow our friends on Instagram. Man.
And the only reason I made my page private is because y'all are weird.
Your page private now?
Yes. Y'all are weird.
So
I love y'all. We gotta be honest with ourselves, you guys. Seriously.
I gotta go host a party right now. So, we gotta go.
Every day we live.
I wanna try something.
What you about to do?
Let's jump in the video and sit down.
Oh, shit. Okay. Alright, 1, 2, 3.
Oh, you ain't go!
Let's be 1, 2, 3 or 1, 2, 3, go?
1, 2, 3, go.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.